always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah, on Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
I spy shapes everywhere. Circles, triangles, ovals, squares, stars, rectangles, so many kinds. See how many we can find.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you. You're just in time. I was about to check the mail. I'm expecting a letter from Ms. Panda. Let's check the mail together. Are you coming? Look, there's a letter in our mailbox. It's addressed to Mr. Goose, the Treehouse, Animal Island. That means it's for me. Could it be from Ms. Panda? It is from Ms. Panda. I'll open it. There is a letter and some pictures inside. I'll read the letter out loud.
Hello, everyone. I'm visiting my friend. Everywhere I go, I see shapes. I've sent you some photos.
Ooh, let's look.
What shape do you see in the first picture?
Do you see it?
Circle!
Well done!
What shape do you see in the second picture?
Oh, I think I see it.
Circle!
Fantastic!
What shape do you see in the last picture?
What shape do you see?
Circle!
Yes!
Can you find shapes on Animal Island? Love, Ms. Panda.
That's a great idea. We'll make Circle our special shape of the day. Let's look for circles on Animal Island.
Let's look for shapes around my pond. Let's look for circles, like this. Do you see one? Yes! Let's look for another one. I see one. Let's look for one more. There it is! Well done! Let's look for more. Yes! Splendid! Let's look for one more. There it is! That was lovely! Thanks for visiting! Goodbye!
Shapes! Circles! Triangles! Ovals! Squares, stars, rectangles.
Hey, I have an idea. Look!
Do you see one? Let's look for another one. Let's look for one more.
Do you see it?
There it is. We did it! Yay! See you!
It's story time.
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called What Will Happen? In this story, a little girl named Sunny is full of questions. Let's see what she wonders about. Let's begin. What Will Happen? Written by Varsha Sishan. Illustrated by Vivekananda Roy Ghatak. What will happen if I press my belly button? Flat Sunny can slide under the door. What will happen if I eat all these tomato seeds? Whoosh! Come and see Sunny, the tomato girl! What will happen if I take a deep, deep breath? I'm Balloon Sunny! Bounce and roll, bounce and roll, bounce, bounce, roll, roll. What will happen if I close my eyes tight, tighter, tightest? Zap! I'm invisible, Sunny. No one knows I'm here. What will happen if I pull my ears and stretch them out? Whee! I'm flying, Sunny, soaring with the birds. Shh! Don't tell anyone about Flat Sunny, Tomato Girl, Balloon Sunny, Invisible Sunny, or Flying Sunny. One day, all my powers will make me Super Sunny, and I will save the world! The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose!
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
I'm going to teach you a song called Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. And look what I have in my backpack. A guitar! I'll sing the song first, then you sing along with me. Okay, let's begin.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, wonder what you are.
Now this time, we'll all sing together, okay?
Okay!
Yeah!
Yes!
I'm ready!
Here we go!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Well done!
Thank you, Mr. Frog!
Thank you for singing with me! Goodbye!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again!
Letter Safari!
Let's find some beginning letter sounds. Oh, look! Hedgehog has maracas! Maracas. Maracas. Do you hear that? Maracas begins with M. Maracas. Monkey has a triangle. 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 What letter makes the beginning sound in triangle?
T!
That's right. Triangle. Pig is playing a keyboard. 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 What letter do you hear?
K!
Cool! And Mr. Frog has a banjo! B-b-banjo! B-b-banjo! What letter do you hear?
B!
That's right! Let's listen to the beginning letters again. Maracas. What's that letter?
M!
Triangle. What's that letter?
T!
Keyboard. What's that letter?
K!
B-b-banjo. What's that letter?
B!
Let's put these four letters in our learning book. Say each letter with me.
M! T! K! B!
All right! Let's make music! Safari with me. See you soon.
Hi there, Pig. Have you seen Mr. Goose?
Yes, I have. He's drinking juice.
Hey, Goose, juice. Those words end with the same sound. Did you hear that?
Goose, juice. You're right. They do end in the same sound.
That means they rhyme. Here's more words that rhyme. This is a goat. standing in a
boat.
That's so silly.
Goat, boat. They rhyme. Here's a house that's a home for a
mouse.
House, mouse. They rhyme. Look at this sink. It's the color
pink.
Sink, pink. They rhyme. You're good at this. Here's one more. What did Mr. Frog bake? It looks like a
cake.
That's right. Bake, cake. They rhyme.
That was fun.
And now we're done.
Pig, you made a rhyme.
Fun, done. You're right.
Let's go make more rhymes.
Yeah.
And now it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Sweet and low, sweet and low, wind of the western sea.
Rest on my